JB Sports. He's on his game.
Hey guys, I'm JB in the press box. And today we're at Vale versus Crewe. Come on, Vale.
JB Sports TV has got press accreditation.
Yes.
And a free pie.
Check out my press kit, guys.
All the essentials are there, aren't they?
Yeah.
Chewing gum, a Lion bar, a Prime, some Haribo, lollies, Hubba Bubba and football cards. Obviously, I'm going to say males football, but women's football has come on so much in recent years. It's really good to watch.
Yeah. Right. Kylian Mbappe or Haaland? You might not agree with this, but Haaland is the GOAT.
Well, I do agree with it. I don't like Mbappe. I know he's a good footballer, but I just don't like him. Next question.
Harrison or
Soji? I'm going to say Soji because Harrison's left his house.
Yeah.
I really liked Harrison. I was gutted he left, but now he's gone. We've got to move on.
That's a funny question. Loft or
no striker? I'm excited by seeing Loft. We're going to see him tonight. And I think he's got a lot to prove because he's come here from Bristol, right? And he wasn't getting the game time. He'll want to score goals. And I think he'll be doing all right, Ollie Arbast has been brilliant with Bale so far this season. Can't fault the guy. But I think Alfie Devine has got the potential. The fact he comes from Tottenham and he's highly rated. Training with the England team, the first men's team.
Yeah, I think Ollie's been amazing.
Yeah,
amazing for his first start at Bale, but Alfie Devine's potential is just outstanding. Yeah. He's got his first goal for Bale. You can't stop him.
Yeah, I just think he's going to be saying, I'm going to miss seeing him tonight. But good luck for the England game, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, last question then.
After this, you have to ask me some questions.
Okay.
You're right. Josh Thomas or Connor Ripley. Goal scoring.
I can't pick. I love Connor Ripley. I just think he's such a funny guy. And he's unstoppable. He can't score penalties bad, Connor Ripley. The odd person will, but. I think he's going to save more than he's going to let in penalties. And he's also a bit of a beast, isn't he? So yeah. Okay, questions for you. Right. My first question is, Harry Kane or Son?
I used to be really a big fan of Harry Kane, but I do love Son, but I think Harry Kane, he agrees with me.
Yeah, I like Son, but Kane has been brilliant for England, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Without his goals, England wouldn't be as good as they are. So yeah, Kane just nudges you, doesn't he?
If Haaland decided to play for England, with Kane,
yeah.
I'd
stop. OK, my next question is, playing football yourself for your team,
yeah,
or watching another team? Not Vale, right, so you go watch another team.
Playing football.
Yeah. What about watching Vale? Or watching England?
I do love watching England.
But do you get this though? The buzz of coming to your local team, wearing the shirt, knowing the players. The players know you.
Yeah.
The next question is, where do you prefer to sit? In front of the press box in Laundry, or where we've been sitting in the Hammerland? Arsenal and the new home ends. There's a lot of atmosphere in there and there's a lot of singing. And the view, for me, isn't the best because you're behind the goal. But when they're shooting that way towards you, it's brilliant, the view, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, finally, last season's food at Port Vale. So the pies and the oat cakes. Or this season with the hot dogs. You don't get sausage rolls down, do you?
Hot
dogs.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's enjoy the game.
Yeah.
What a goal from Garrity, 1-0 Vale.
So JB, it's nearly half time, 1-0. Would you say we deserve the lead?
Ben Garrity.
Who's been your favourite players tonight so far?
Loft.
Yeah. You like Loft, don't you? I would say Reece Walters. He's been so skillful, hasn't he? He's done some little tricks and stuff. So yeah, we've got like about a minute left.
Yeah, a minute.
Right, I've got some questions for you. Right. If footballers or wrestlers, who would they be? So let's start off with Josh Thomas. What wrestler would he be and why?
Cody Rhodes.
Because? There's the half-time whistle. He's blonde, yeah. Strong.
Casey.
What about Conor Ripley? What wrestler would he be?
Cheeky, Seth Rollins,
kind of
cheeky.
Okay, one more because the music's dead loud. Nathan Smith, what wrestler would he be?
The Undertaker.
Talking of wrestling, it's the second half coming up.
The yak is on.
Yeah.
Save.
What a save! Go on, commentator, what's happening?
Jason Levi just
did an
amazing save.
First game for Bailey Peppers. Yeah. Update.
Crewe Mr. Sitter brought on.
He brought on Liam Brazier for his first game.
Yeah.
How many fans have Crewe brought?
245.
We weren't far wrong, were we?
No, I said 300.
And there's about 2,000 as well here. Vale fans.
Yeah.
And how many minutes are left now?
Five.
Yeah, there's been 7 minutes added time. Who's been your favourite player tonight? Who's been the man of the match for you?
Ryan Loft.
Even he
comes up, I don't care.
He only run through once, but he did pressure him. What do you think of performance of Jason Luckbiley? First full game?
Good.
A couple of good catches. His kicks were a little bit off. A bit like that ball. What about these new young lads then? We haven't really seen a lot of them. De Pepper, Brazier.
We saw quite a lot from De Pepper Reed. Lyle.
happen.
Everyone's on the feet, what's it getting?
It's getting tasty, baby!
Ben Garrity's the best on earth. Another win, now school for you tomorrow.